Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today we will learn how to design your own home screen using Google for Android. So let's start. First of all, we need to open a browser. Type करेंगे. ये लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएगी, अगर आप यहाँ तो वहाँ से भी ट्राई कर सकते हैं. My Android test. Now click on this link. Here we need to answer some questions, then we will be able to design our own home screen. So let's go. Tap the first incubator. Start. Monochromatic or multicolor? I go with multicolor. Next question. Vibrant or mute? I go with vibrant. Light or dark? I go with dark. Warm or cool? I go with cool. Geometric or organic? I go with geometric. Pattern or random? I go with random. This sandwich or this? I go with this one. Portrait or instead? I go with portrait. Photo. Realistic or abstraction? I go with realistic. Modern or vintage? I go with modern. Maximize or minimize? I go with maximize. Flat or depth? I go with depth. Smooth or texture? I go with texture. Manual or natural? I go with natural. It's your choice. I go with 2017. Animated or static? I go with animated. Circle, square, unique, round. Which one? I go with rounded. I message a lot, I game a lot, I work a lot, I do everything. I go with I do everything. I want quick information. I want something different. I go with I want something different. Give me weather, give me news, give me music. I go with give me music. I am Android beginner, I am intermediate user, I am Android expert. I go with this one. I am Android expert. Hot dog or legs? I go with hot dog. So based on your test, my Android screen had designed. So let's see.